Hi friends, I'm Gauri Shankar. You are watching Gauri Smart Channel. Na channel kanaka meeru ippudu varaku subscribe chesukopothe ikkada meeku red color lo kanapadutunna subscribes button ni click cheyandi, subscribe chesukondi. Ade vidhanga pakkana unna bell icon ni click chesi notifications all ani click cheyandi. Subscribe ela cheyalante ikkada red color lo kanapadutunna ee subscribe button ni press cheyandi. ప్రెస్ చేసినవన్నీ మీకు సబ్స్క్రైబ్ అవుతారు. తర్వాత పక్కన కనబడుతున్న ఈ బెల్ సింబల్ ఉంది కదా, ఈ బెల్ సింబల్ని మీరు నొక్కితే ఇక్కడ మీకు ఆల్ పర్సనైజ్ నన్ను వస్తుంది. ఆల్ అని పెట్టుకుంటే నేను పెట్టిన ప్రతి వీడియో కూడా మీకు వస్తుంది. నేను పెట్టిన ప్రతి వీడియో కూడా మంచి కంటెంట్ ఉన్న వీడియోస్ అన్నమాట. టెన్త్ క్లాస్ సంబంధించి క్వశ్చన్ పేపర్స్ అండ్ ఆన్సర్స్ అండ్ ఇంపార్టెంట్ క్వశ్చన్స్ మొత్తం అన్ని సబ్జెక్టులకు సంబంధించి వీడియోస్ చేస్తుంటాను, పెడుతుంటాను. సో ఖచ్చితంగా చూడండి. ఇంకా ఏమైనా డౌట్స్ ఉంటే కామెంట్ బాక్స్లో అడగండి, లైక్ చేయండి, షేర్ చేయండి, సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి. ఇంకా వీడియోలోకి వెళ్ళిపోదాం. హాయ్, వెల్కమ్ టు గౌరీ స్మార్ట్ ఛానల్. ఈరోజు మనం రేపు జరగబోయే నవోదయ ఎగ్జామ్ ఎంట్రన్స్ ఎగ్జామ్కి మ్యాథమెటిక్స్ చాలా ఇంపార్టెంట్. ఆ మ్యాథమెటిక్స్ సంబంధించి మోస్ట్ వెరీ ఇంపార్టెంట్ మోడల్స్ ఈరోజు డిస్కస్ చేద్దాం. ఖచ్చితంగా ఈ వీడియో చూడండి, ఖచ్చితంగా నచ్చుతుంది. నచ్చితే మటుకు లైక్ చేయండి, షేర్ చేయండి, కామెంట్ చేయండి, సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి. నౌ లెట్ అస్ స్టార్ట్. ఫస్ట్ వన్, 12 meters అండ్ 10 meters. A room is there. In this room, 10 centimeters and 8 centimeters means 12 stones. How many stones are required? So what we have to do? 12 into 10 by 10 centimeters into 8 centimeters. The options are 12,000, 15,000, 10,000, 18,000. Now we'll do. This is meters, this is centimeters. Everything should be in centimeters. So this can be written as 12 into 100, 10 into 100 by 10 into 8. 10 cancel, 4 2s are 8, 4 3s are. Again, 2 1s are 2 50s are. 3 5s are 15 and 0 0 0, 3 zeros. That is 15,000, second option. 15,000 is the second option. Now, second one. 5,045 grams are equal to dash. Options: 50 kilograms, 45 grams, second one, 5 grams, 5 kilograms, 45 grams, third option, 5 kilograms, 450 grams, fourth option, 50 kilograms, 450 grams. See here, 5,045 grams. 5,000 grams means 5 kilograms. 5 kilograms means in this two. This is wrong answer, this is wrong answer. In this we have to select 45 grams. They are only told 45 grams means second option. So third option also wrong. Second option is the right answer. Next. Third one. 5,084,356. In this number, what is the sum of the fifth places? What is the sum of the fifth places? So options are 10, 50,050, 5,050,
5,00,050.
See here, they are asking in this number, what's the sum of the fifth position, fifth place? Here 5 is in tens place, so 50. Here 5 is in lakhs place, 5 lakhs. If you add these two, you will get 5,50,000 rupees. So 5,50,000 where? In the fourth option. It is the fourth option. Next. Next one, fourth one. In the first 100 natural numbers, how many numbers are there which are multiple 3 and 5? In the first 100 natural numbers, 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on, 100 numbers, how many numbers are there which are multiple by 3 and 5? 3 and 5. Option 1, 10, 2, 9, 3, 7, 4, 6. How many numbers are there which are multiple by 3 and 5? 3 and 5 means that is 3 5s are 15. 15. So means if the number is multiplied by 15, then the number is also multiplied by 3 and then the number is also multiplied by 5. So we have to divide 100 by 15. 15 6 are 90. 10. 6. Total 6 numbers are there. Option 4. Option 4. Fifth one. Now fifth one. If two cubes are added which are having side 10 centimeters, if two cubes are added which are having 10 centimeters, like this. This is 10 centimeters. This is also 10 centimeters. Now, what's the new cuboid is formed? Find the side of the new cuboid form. They are asking. Find the volume of the new cuboid. Volume of the new cuboid. Options. 500 centimeter cube. 2000 centimeter cube. 1000 centimeter cube, 10,000 centimeter cube. Now see here, this is a length, this is breadth, this is height. So L into B into H, that is volume. Length is 20, 20 into breadth is 10, 10 into height is 10, 10. 20 into 100, that is 2000. Option 2, like this. Next. In which of the following, sixth one. Option 1, 36. Option 2, 60. Option 3, 80. Option 4, 90. Which of the following option is divisible by 3, 4, 5 and 6? 3, 4, 5 and 6. Which of the following number is divisible by this all numbers? See here, 36 divisible by 3, 4 but not 5. So wrong answer. 60 is divisible by 3, divisible by 4, divisible by 5, divisible by 6. So this is the right answer. So we need not to check third option, fourth option, because 60 is the correct answer, isn't it? 90 is not divisible by 4 and here 80 is not divisible by 3. So option second option. Next. How can you denote afternoon 3 o'clock 5 minutes? These are all problems asked in the last year Navodaya entrance exam. So how can you denote 3 o'clock 5 minutes afternoon? They are asking. So we can denote easily 3 o'clock 5 minutes. 5 p.m. Like this you have to denote. Next, solve the following expression. 2.75 minus 1.25 plus 4.75 minus 3.80. Solve this one. Options: 2 9 by 20, 2 9 by 10, 1 9 by 10, 5 9 by 20. Now see, if the giving like this, we have to follow the Bodama's rule. Bracket of division, multiplication, addition, subtraction. Bracket of division, multiplication, addition, subtraction. First of all, we have to do bracket. In the bracket, whatever it is there, that is we have to do. After that, division. After that, multiplication. After that, addition. After that, subtraction. Here, bracket is not there, division is not there, multiplication is not there. Only addition, subtraction. First, we have to add 2.75 and 4.75. 2 and 4, 6. 7.75, 1.5. Means 6 plus 1.5 means 7.5. Next, 1.25, 3.80. 3 plus 1, 4, and 8 plus 2 means 105, means 4 plus 1, 5, minus 5.05, isn't it? 25 and 80, that is 105. 1 bring to this here, 4, 5, and 05. Now 7.5 minus 5.05, this is 0, keep here. 50 minus 5, 45, 7 minus 5, 2, 2.45, this can be written as 245 by 10, 100. Now, 5 table. 5, 4 is 20, 5 9 is 45, 5 20 is. Now, 49 by 20. 20 table. 22 is 49 by 20. 2 9 by 20. That is the first option. See, easily we are getting using Bodama's rule. Next. Ninth one next. If minus 1 is multiplied by itself 100 times, then what is the answer? Very easy bit. Options: 1, minus 1, 100, minus 100. If minus 1 is multiplied by itself 100 times, minus 1 into minus 1 into minus 1 into, like that 100 times, then what will the answer? See here, small logic is there, nothing is there. Minus 1 into minus 1, 1. Again minus into minus 1, 1. Like that, 100 is even number, so you can make 50 pairs. 50 pairs, each pair is giving 1. So 1 into 1 into everything is 1, positive number 1. So our answer is 1. Because 1 into 1 into 1 into, like that 50 times if you multiply, you will get 1 only. So answer is 1. Logical bit they have given. Now, one more bit is there, nice bit. Using 0, 3, 6, 7, 9. Using these digits only, make 5 digit numbers. Which is the biggest one, highest number and least number, and do the difference. Find the highest number minus lowest number using this 5 digit number. Then find the answer. Options: 93, 951, 670, 61, 66, 951, 60, 840. First of all, we have to write the highest number using this 5 digit. Highest number is 97630. This is the highest number. Now we'll write the least number. Least number 36790. This is the least number. Now do the difference. 0 minus 0, 0. 13 minus 9, that is 4. Now 5. 15 minus 7, that is 8. 6 minus 6, 0. 9 minus 3, 6. See, we can find 60840. 60840 is the fourth option. Like that, we have to do. Using any digits they can ask, you have to write the biggest number and smallest number using these 5 digits, and we have to do subtraction, we will get the answer. Now, 11th one. Simplify the following. 15, 1 by 2 minus 12 by 5 into 5 by 8 plus 7 divided by 1, 3 by 4 into 2. Options 2 by 9, 7 by 2, 9 by 2, 11 by 2. Already I have explained Bodmas, BODMAS. Using Bodmas rule, we have to find division, multiplication, addition, subtraction, bracket of. Bracket of division, multiplication, addition, and subtraction. In this bracket, first of all, division is there. This is first we have to do. So in this problem here itself, you can do 7 divided by 4, 1 jar 4 plus 3, 7 by 4 means 7 by 7 by 4. 7, 7 cancel, 4 will be go upside, then 4, this value is 4, this value is 4. Now, after that, multiplication. 4, 2 jar, 4, 3 jar, 5, 5 cancel, means 3 by 2. So, the bracket is having 3 by 2 plus 4, this value you have to do, 3 by 2 plus 4. 3 by 2 plus 4 means 2 4s are 8, 8 plus 3, 11 by 2. This bracket is 11 by 2. Now finally we can write 15 1 by 2 minus 11 by 2 into 2. Isn't it? Now you do multiplication. 2 2 cancel. 15 1 by 2 means 15 2s are 30, 30 plus 1, 31 by 2 minus 11. Now 31 minus 2 11s are 22, 22 by 2. 31 minus 22 is nothing but 11 minus 2 is 9, 9 by 2. 9 by 2 is the answer. Using this Bodmas, you can do correct answer. You will get the correct answer. Next. 12th one. Which of the following is correct? Which of the following is correct? First one. 0 is odd number. 0 is odd number. 0 is odd number. 0 is equal number. Even number. 0 is even number. 0 is not odd number, not even number. Not odd or even. None of this. So answer is 0 is even number, because if you divide 0 by 2, you will get remainder is 0. So answer 0. Next. 13th one. 150% is equal to dash. First option. 1.5, 5.1, 0.15, 15.0. Very easy problem. 150%. 150% means 150 by 100. 0, 0 cancel. So 1, 0 is the means after one digit we have to keep point. Means 1.5. First option. 1.5 is the right answer. 80, 75, 85, 75, 95, 80. Next question mark. Means what is the next number? They're asking. Answer 185, 180, 1090. 120, 100. This is the number series problem. See here, 80, 85 means plus 5 they have added. 85 and 90 plus 10 they have added. Now, next number they have to add plus 15, isn't it? Plus 5, plus 10, plus 15. Means 95 plus 15, that is 110, where is the answer? Third option is the correct answer. Next, 15th one. We have to see logic. If you see logic, you can easily answer the problem. Next. Between 60 and 70, how many prime numbers are there? 2, 3, 4 and 5. Between 60 and 70, how many prime numbers are there? Between 60 and 70, there are 2 prime numbers, 61 and 63. These 2 only prime numbers. There is no other than these prime numbers. So, how many? 1, 2. So, first option. What's the HCF? They are asking HCF. Options. 10, 20, 30, 40. First of all, we have to divide this 100 by this 60. 61 is 60. So, 40 is the remainder. This 60 will come here. 41 is 40. This 20 remainder, 40 will come here. 22 is 40, so 0. 20 is the HCF, because this 20 also divides this 120. 26 is 120, so answer 20 is the correct answer. Next, one more problem we got it. 17th. 5, 6, 1, 2, 3. In this, find the 6th place and 2nd place values sum. Find the total sum of 6th place and 2nd place. 6th place and 2 place. Now, 6 options I will give you. 6020, 6002, 65, 602. Now, 6th place is 1, 2, 3, 1's, 10's, 100's, 1000's, 6000. And 2 is 10's place, so 20. 6020 is the answer. That is the first option. Next. 2.05 into 1.005. Find this product, 2.05 and 1.005. Options, 30.6, 2.07, 2.1, 2. If you multiply, 2 1s are 2, means, 2 1s are 2 means this is wrong answer, either this one or this one or this one. So extra will be there, means exact 2 answer is also wrong answer. Either this one or this one, we have to see. 5 is 25, so 5 is 25 means 0.7 is also not exist. So 2.1 or 2.07, let us multiply. 5 is 25, 5 2 is 10. This 0 and this 0, next. 1 5 is a 5, 1 0 is a 1 2 is a 5 2 0 6 0 2, means we are getting 2.06025. 2.06 means that is the 2.07 is the answer, because 2.1 means there is no chance for getting 1. 2.07 is the right answer. Next. 127.05 divisible by 100, then what is the answer they are asking? Very easy. Options 1.2705, 12.705, 0.12705, 127.05. See here, if you divide any number with 100, then how many zeros are there in the denominator? That decimal point moves to left side. How many, that many zeros, that many digits. Here two zeros, two decimals, means two digits is move. From year to year move, means it will be 1.2705. Where is the answer 1.270? First option. Next 20th. Which of the following is improper fraction? Which of the following is improper fraction? Options 2, 3 by 4, 5 by 7, 8 by 3, 3 by 8. Improper fraction means numerator is more and denominator is less. Numerator is more, this is mixed fraction, wrong answer. Numerator is more, denominator is less. This is opposite, wrong answer. This is also opposite, wrong answer. Numerator is more and denominator is less. So option 3 is the right answer. Now 21st one. 21st one. The sum of two fractions. The sum of two fractions is 2 by 3. In that one fraction is 3, 1 by 2. Find the other fraction. Let it be x. Options 2, 1 by 6, 2, 1 by 5, 1, 1 by 6, 1, 1, 1, 2 by 6. The sum of two fractions is answer 4, 2 by 3. Then find the remaining fraction. In that one fraction is 3, 1 by 2. Then find the remaining fraction. So x is equal to 4, 2 by 3 minus 3, 1 by 2. X is equal to 3, 4 is 12, 12 plus 2, 14, 14 by 3. 3, 2 is 6 plus 1, 7 by 2. LCM is 6. 3, 2 is 6. 6 means 2, 14 is 28 minus 2, 3 is 6. 3 into 7. 3, 7 is 21. 28 minus 21, 7, 7 by 6. 7 by 6 is not there. 6, 1 is 6. And remainder is 1, 1 by 6. 1, 1 by 6. Third option. Next 22. Most very important. 22nd. Four dash 2, 5, 6. It is divisible by 11. Then what's the blank? The what's the blank number? 7, 6, 5 and 4. What is the number should be there? Then it total number is divisible by 11. So if I write 7, what is the 11 divisibility? 6 plus 2, 8. 8 plus 4, 12. 6 plus 2, 8. 8 plus 4, 12. So this should be becoming 12. 5 plus 2, 5 plus 7, 12. So 12 minus 12, 0. So option 7. 11 divisibility is nothing but the sum of the odd digits difference, the sum of the even digits is equal to 0 or 11 multiple. Then the number is divisible by 11. This is the most very important. Next 23rd is also most very important, very easy. I will say shortcut for this 23rd. Listen. 1 by 4, 1 by 2, 3 by 4, 1 by 5. Write this in ascending order. Write this in descending order. Descending order they are asking. Options. 1 by 5, comma 3 by 4, comma 1 by 4, comma 1 by 2. Second one. 1 by 5, comma 1 by 4, comma 3 by 4, comma 1 by 2. Third option. 3 by 4, comma 1 by 2, comma 1 by 4, comma 1 by 5. Fourth option. 3 by 4, comma 1 by 5, comma 1 by 4, comma 1 by 2. They are asking descending order. Descending order they are asking. Descending order means highest value to lowest value. Here LCM is 20. LCM is 20. So 20 denominators should be there, then we can easily say. 20 means here 5 into 5. Here into 10, here also into 10. Here into 5, here also into 5. Here into 4, here also into 4. Because I want to make all denominator 20. This is 5 by 20. This is 10 by 20. This is 15 by 20. This is 4 by 20. Now, which is the highest value? 15 by 20. 15 by 20 means 3 by 4. 3 by 4 where? In this options, third option and fourth option. First option wrong and second option wrong. First option 3 by 4 is confirmed. Next, 15 by 20 after 10 by 20 is the highest value. 10 by 20 means 1 by 2. Where is the 1 by 2 in these two options? So third option. This is also wrong. Third option is the right answer. Like this we have to do, we will get the correct answer. Now, next one also most very important. Nice bit. 24th, listen. A rectangle is there. The rectangle length is 60 meters. Breadth is 40 meters. If length and breadth are decreased by 5%, then find the area of the rectangle. Options: 2400, 2166, 2056, 1960. They are asking length and breadth are decreased by 5%. Length and breadth are decreased by 5%. 60 into 5% means 5 by 100. 0, 0 cancel. 6, 5 is 30. 30 by 10 means 3. So length is decreased by 3 means that is 57. And breadth 40 into 5% means 5 by 100. 0, 0 cancel. 5, 4 is 20. 20 by 10. 0, 0, 0 cancel. 2 means 38. Length and breadth. Length is decreased by 3 and breadth is decreased by 2. Now we have to multiply. Most very important this is 57 into 38. Now single step answer, I will say shortcut. 8 sevens are 56. 5 should be remainder. 7 threes are 21. 5 8 is 40. 7 3 is 21. 5 8 is 40. 40 and 21, 61. 61 plus 5, 66. So 6 here. Next, 5 3 is 15. 15 plus 6, 21. 2 1 6 6. So second option is the correct answer. Like this, we will get the correct answer. 2 1 6 6 is the correct answer. Next, 25th one. 12 plus 24 divided by 6 into 1 by 4 minus 7. What is the answer? 6, 8, 10 and 7. We have to do Bodama's rule. I already told. Here division is there. 6 1 ja, 6 4 ja. Now Bodama's rule into 4 and 4 will get cancelled. 12 plus 1 minus 7. 13 minus 7. 13 minus 7 is nothing but 6. Answer is 6. First option. Using Bodama's rule. 26th one. 1. Okay. The product of two numbers. In that number is 25, one number. The product of two numbers is 75450. What is the another number? Option 2014, 3104, 314, 3018. The product of two numbers is this number. What is the another number? If 25 is the one of the number, then we have to divide. 25 3 is 75. 0. 4 should be kept down. And 4 is not there in 25. So we have to keep 0 here. And here also. Then 25 1s are 25. And 15. Now 5 should be here. So 301 is the option, fourth option, right answer. Fourth option is the right answer. Next, 27th one. 3/8 is equal to what? Options: 0.125, 0.625, 0.825, 0.325. 3/8. So 3/8 means we can do 2 cube means 5 cube. 125, 125. Means 2 cube and 5 cube. 2 into 5, see I will say. 3/2 cube, 125/5 cube. 2 5 is 10 means 1000. Denominator is 1000, 10 cube. 2 5 is 10, 10 cube means 1000. Now, numerator. 3 5 is 15, 1, 3 2 is 6 plus 1, 7, 3 1 is 7. Means 3 zeros are there, 1, 2, 3 point. 0.375 answer. 0.375, this is 7 I think. Fourth option. 28th one. A cuboid is given. In this, how many cubes can you keep? Like this, they are asking. How many cubes? So, cuboid measurements are given. Cuboid measurements are 16, 12, 8. And cube measurements also given 4. So what we have to do? 16 into 12 into 8 by 4 into 4 into 4. If cuboid is in this cuboid, if you keep cubes, how many cubes are fill this cuboid? They are asking like that problem. Answers: 16, 18, 24, 20. 4 ones are 4 fours are, 4 ones are 4 threes are, 4 ones are 4 twos are. 4 3 is 12, 12 2 is 24. 24 is the answer. Like this we will do. Next, 29th one. If 8 balls are cost 240 rupees, then 12 balls cost how much? 8 balls cost is 240 rupees, then 12 balls cost how much? They are asking. Answers: 360, 400, 380, 320. Now see here, I will say 8 balls cost 240 rupees, 12 balls. 12 balls cost is automatically more only. First of all, we have to write 240. Then after that, more by less or less by more, we have to see. More by less or less by 4, because we will get more answer. This, so more by less, 12 by 8. 4 2s are, 4 3s are. 2 1s are, 2 120s are. Means 3 12s are 36, 36 0, 360 rupees. That is the first option. Next, 30th problem. 60 60. In this 60 60 number, find the difference of 6th place. 6th place difference they are asking. Options: 590, 5940, 6840, 5840. 6th place difference. So this 6th place is 6000, this 6th place is 100, means 60. If you subtract 6000 minus 60 means 0, This is 5940. That is the second option. 31. A student is getting in mathematics 80% marks and English is getting 75% in marks. The total marks is 50 marks. Means in mathematics 50 marks and in English 50 marks. Find the marks in English. How many marks you got in English? Option 30 marks, 40 marks, 35 marks, 45 marks. Total marks is 50 marks. He got 75% in English. 50 into 75 by 100. 75% is 25 threes are 25 fours are. 2 2s are 2 25s are. 25 threes are 75 by 2 means 37 and off. 37 and off you got. Your option is, nearest option is 35. 35 marks you got like this. 32. A book is there, that book is 500 pages, total pages is 500 pages. A boy is there who is Sunil. Sunil completed the book 4 by 5 part. He completed 4 by. Still Sunil has to read how many pages? So 80 pages, 150 pages, 100 pages, 120 pages. So Sunil completed 4 by 5 by part of the book and Sunil has to study still 1 by 5 pages, total 500. So 1 by 5 into 500, 5 1s are 500s are, 500s are 500. So answer is 100. Now 33rd one. Okay, very nice bit, most very important, very logical bit, most very important this one. Using 6, 0, 2 and 3, using these 3, 4 numbers only, how many 4 digit numbers can you write? How many 4 digit numbers can you write, they are asking. We have to write 4 digit number, how many? Options 16, 12, 10, 18. Now see, using this 4 digit number, first I will write 2, 3, 6, 0, 2, 3, 0, 6, 2, 0, 3, 6, 2, 3, 2603. So using 2 I am getting 1 2 3 4 5, isn't it? Same like that 3 also I will get 5 starting. Same like that using 2 1 2 3 4 5, same like the 6 also I will get 5. So total how many I am getting? 15. Still I have to find. Still will be there. Using 2 I am getting 5. Using 3 I am also getting 5. Using 6 I am also getting 5. So 10 is wrong answer and 12 is wrong answer. Either 16 or 18 is the right answer. Let us see. We will check 1 or 3.
2063 Okay, so these two numbers I'm not interchanging. Now that's gonna write 2630. Means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Using 2, I'm getting 6. Using 3, I'm getting 6. Using 6 also, I'm getting 6. 3s are 18. Total 18 numbers. So because we forgot 2360, these two interchange means 2630. That number I miss. So total 6. 6 3s are 18. Next, 34.
1, 2, 3, 4 and so on, 50 numbers. Up to 50 numbers. How many numbers are there? Find the total sum of the which are divisible by 2 and 5. Which are divisible by 2 and 5. Find the total sum of the numbers which are divisible by 2 and 5. Options. 100. 120. 150. 180. 2 5s are 10. Means 10. 20. 30. 40. And 50. If you add 0, 5, 4, 9, 10, 15. So answer 150 is the answer. 150 numbers means using this 2 and 5, the total number is 150. If you add all numbers, you will get 150 answer. Next, 35, most very important, you will get LCM into HCF. Is equal to A into B. Using this formula, they will ask. What is the LCM? They are giving LCM is 144 and HCF is 12. One number 36. Find the another number they are asking. That is X. Let it be X. Options 48, 56, 32, 46. Now this 36 is dividing. If you bring to here, 36 dividing, multiplying, dividing. 12 ones are 12, 3s are. 3 ones are, 3 4s are 12, 3 6 are 24. 46 is the answer. No, chill Birama. For this number, how much number should be added to get answer is 1. To get answer is 1. Options 0.762 0.742 0.862 0.562. For this number, how much number if you add, you will get the answer 1. So simply we will write 1 minus 0.258, 10 minus 8, 2, 9 minus 5 is 4, and 9 minus 2 is 7, and 0 minus 0 is 0. 0.742, 0.742 is the second option. Next, 37th one. In 1 lakh, in 1 lakh, how many hundreds are there? In 1 lakh, how many hundreds are there? Options 100, 1000, 10, 10,000. In this 1 lakh, how many hundreds are there? They are asking how many hundreds. Means two zeros we have to eliminate. how many hundreds? Means, what is the remaining number? 1000. Means, 1000 hundreds are there. In 1 lakh, 1000 hundreds are there. 1000 hundreds are there. Next, 38, most very important, that's this one also. A work is there, that work, 12 members can complete 6 days. Work is there, that work can be completed by 6 members in 6 days. 12 members can be completed in 6 days. Then, 18 members can do the same work in how many days? 18 members can do the same work in how many days? Options: 4 days, 5 days, 6 days, and 4 1/2 days. Now see here, 6, 12 members doing the same work in 6 days, then 18 members means the work can be done by in less days, means less by more. I already told more by less and less by more. Now less by more, 12 by 18. 6 1s are, 6 3s are, 3 1s are, 3 4s are. So answer is 4. First option. 9th. Find the common multiples of 4 and 6. Common multiples of 4 and 6. 12, 24, 36. 16, 10, 12, 20, 36, 24, 18, 16. Okay. In the common multiples, 10 is not common for these two. So this is wrong. In 21, these two numbers, it's not common. 18, it's not common because 18 is in 6 table, not in 4 table. 21 is not there in any table. 10 is not there in any table. So 12 is there in 4 table and 12 is there in 6 table. 24 is there in 4 table, 24 is in 6 table. 36 is there in 4 table, 36 is in 6 table. So first option is the right answer. Next, 40. Most logical bit, this one most important. 62 into 75, that is 4650. Then what is the answer? 6.2 into 0.75, they are asking. Very nice bit one. Options: 3.650, 4.65, 0.465, 46.50. 4650. Our answer also 4650. First option wrong because 3.650 is there. In this 3 we have to get. See here, 6 point and 0, 0 point. Means answer is 6 point only. 6 point something will be there. Means 1, 2, 3. After 3 decimals the point will be coming. After 3 decimals. So here after 2 only means this is wrong answer. After 3 decimals, 0 also should be there. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3 means this is 4.650. This is the answer. Without multiplication I can do. Without multiplication. Next, 41. Very nice one they have given. 4 by 9. This is a proper fraction. What number if you add in the numerator, it will be improper fraction. 7, 6, 5 and 4. What number if you add to this one, it will be improper fraction. Improper fraction means if the numerator and denominator is same or more than 1. If you add 4, 8 by 9, so wrong answer. If you add 5, 9 by 9. 9 by 9. 9 by 9 is also improper fraction. So answer is 5. If a numerator and denominator both are same, or if the numerator is greater than the denominator, then it is also improper fraction. So Answer is 9 by 9. Means what I added? 5. 5 is added. So answer 9 by 9. Improper fraction. Otherwise, 6 by 9. Means this is 10 by 9. If the numerator is greater than the denominator, then it is improper fraction. Using the definition 10 by 9, so answer 6. This is the correct answer. 42. One one by two percentage, how much? 15% is 150% is 1.5% is 112% is 1 1 by 2 means 3 by 2. 3 by 2% is means 3 by 2 into 100. 3 ones are 350s. That is 53 is 150 is second option. Which of the following highest fraction? Highest value fraction. Which of the following is highest value fraction? 7 by 3, 9 by 4, 5 by 2, 8 by 6, 7 by 6. Which of the following is the highest value fraction? See, highest value fraction means very easy shortcut, I will say. Very easy shortcut. 4 7s are 28, 3 9s are 27. So 28, 27, this is the least. So this is not. Now, 3 5s are 15, 2 7s are 14. 14, 15, this is the least. So this is wrong. 6 5s are 30, 2 7s are 14. 14, 30, this is the least. This is also wrong. So answer 5 by 2. 5 by 2 is the right answer. Next, 44. Simplify. 5 into 3 minus 6 plus 24 divisible by 3. 3 ones are, 3 eights are 15 minus 6 plus 8. Okay, answers I will write 7, 12, 17, 20. 15 plus 8, 23 minus 6. 23 minus 6, 17. 17 is the answer, third option. Third option is the right answer. Next, 45. In a village, 720 members are there, 720 people are there. In this people, female is 40%. Female is 40%. Then, how many male members are there? In a village, total 720 members are there. In this 720 people, there are female, 40% people are there. Then, how many male persons are there? Male persons are 60%. So, first of all, answers will write 433. 432, 288, 452, 348. 720 into 60. Why you have taken 60? Because 60% male persons. 00 cancel, 00 cancel, 62s are 12, 1, 6 are 42, 42 plus 1, 43. 432 answer. That is the first option. Next, 46. Twelve books, 60 rupees, then 25 books, how much? Options, 150 rupees, 125 rupees, 180 rupees, 160 rupees. 12 books, 60 rupees. Then 25 books, how much? 12 plus 12, 24. 24 rupees, 24 books is 120. So 120 near answer, 125. This is the wrong answer. Without doing, we'll do. Logic. 12 books, 60 rupees. Again, one more 12 rupees. 12 books, 60. 60, 120. 120 nearest answer, 125. That's the answer. Without doing, we can do. Part is 7. Okay, nice bit one. They are asking, find the difference of the 6 digit least number and 1 digit least number. 6 digit least number and 1 digit least number. Options 9999, 100, 00, 99999, 10999. 6 digit least number is 1 stands 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1 lakh. 1 digit least number is 1. 1 lakh minus 1 means 99,999. So that is third option. 48. Very nice one. Between 30 and 40, find the sum of the prime numbers. Between 30 and 40, find the sum of the prime numbers. 300, 68, 147, 265. Between 30 and 40, prime numbers 31 plus 37. 31 and 37. If you add these two, you will get 68. 68 is second option. Second option is the correct answer. 49. 15 pence are 120 rupees. Then 24 pence are how much? Options 192, 126, 158, 172. 15 pence is 120, then 24 pence cost 120 into 15 pence. 120 means 24 pence more only, means more by less. More by less means more by less. 24 by 15. 3 5s are 3 8s are 5 1s are 5, 5 2s are 10, 5 4s are 20, 8 4s are 32, 3 8 2s are 16, 9. 192 answer. First option. Last sum, that is 50 model, most very important last sum. Four into four division, four plus four into four minus four. What's the answer? 4, 8. 16, 28. Bodomas. I already told Bodomas. BODMAS. Bracket of division, multiplication, addition, subtraction. Bracket. First we have to do bracket. 16. After that division. 4 1s are 4 4s are. This total value is 4. 4 4s are 16. 4 plus 16 minus 4. Plus 4 minus 4 cancel. Answer 16. 16 is the third option. This is the most, more, very, very important 50 models in Navodaya entrance. Definitely, minimum 20 models will be coming in tomorrow exam. Or at least 10 models will be coming in tomorrow exam. All the best, my dear students. Please share and like and subscribe if you like this video. Thank you very much. Bye bye.